I'm sure in the press briefing of this institute. But I'm happy to say that it's a major development for the University of Lagos, for Nigeria, for Africa, and for the black race. Because it's not going to look at only the history of the black people or the history that relates to diasporan affairs, but it's going to look at all aspects of the black man. Is it medical? Is it the work ethics? Is it engineering? Is it whatever we have? That's what this is supposed to really showcase. So we are going to be working with all black people all over the world and be able to catalog and bring to the fore the benefits, the values, and what the black man stands for. We also, through this institute, be able to showcase what we have been able to achieve to date and what the black man will be looking for in the future. So it's an institute that's going to bring so many other groups together. And through that institute, I believe the black man will make the black man proud. I think that's just the objective. Thank you very much, and I'll just go to unveil this. So I believe, unfortunately, I won't be able to be part of the inaugural lecture, but the DVC in charge of this aspect of work will be there because we have other things. I'm sure they will not want me to leave that one because they engaged me all day yesterday too for that. So then.
With the University of West Indies. This is unveiled for use of mankind and particularly the black race all over the world and to bring dignity to the black race. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for the main event. Can we have a picture of the